funniest thing you'll find on four wheels is little green cars. Hello.
Yeah.
So we're just going to do some very quick festival questions, if that's all right with you. So quick fire round. The thing you like most about playing festivals is?
Lots of people.
The worst thing you've ever seen at a festival?
People getting sick. I don't know.
When I'm at a festival, what can I expect from your show? In maybe three words?
Harmonies. And guitars and drums.
The song that always gets the best reaction is?
Probably the John Wayne.
If you could steal another artist to join you on stage, who would that be?
Right now, James Blake.
Oh, good.
How is it being the only Lady Shaped member? How do you keep the fellas in check?
You know, get used to it. See, you're only seeing like four of the lads. There's actually like six or seven lads like behind the scenes. So, you know. Yeah, no, it works.
And I think everyone I've interviewed this weekend seems to be Irish. Code Line, Stripes, you guys, what are they putting in the water?
Guinness.
Is that the key to your success?
No. Ireland is very nice for music and the music scene. It's all very tightly knit, and so it's a good place for music.